installation of a Roxtec R UG transit. To install a Roxtec R UG transit, you need the Roxtec R UG frame, Roxtec R UG sealing modules, and Roxtec lubricant, as well as a caliper, a spanner, a screwdriver, and a hammer. With a Roxtec R UG transit, you can seal openings for both cables and pipes in different structures, such as gypsum, concrete, and steel. You can install it in a core drilled hole or a bolted, welded, or cast-in sleeve. Prepare the opening. In this case, the transit is installed in a Roxtec knockout sleeve. Start by verifying the aperture. Remove the knockout of the sleeve. Remove any residues. Pull the cables or pipes through. Clean the aperture. Insert the frame. If needed, lubricate the frame sparsely on the outside with Roxtec lubricant. Loosen all the nuts, open up the frame, and place it around the cables or pipes. Fold out the tabs. Tabs are folded in for inserted installations. Insert the frame into the aperture. Lubricate the inside of the frame thoroughly, especially into the corners. Cables shall go straight through the frame. Adapt the modules. Achieve a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the two module halves when held against the cable or pipe. Adapt the modules by peeling off layers. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding module halves. Lubricate all sealing surfaces on the modules. Install the modules. Insert the modules according to your packing plan. A Roxtec pre-compression tool can be used to make room for the final module row. Tighten the seal. Tighten the nuts crosswise in small steps. 4 to 10 mm of thread shall be visible after compression. Signs of good compression are: the bolts are tightened similarly, excessive lubricant is visible directly after installation, the rubber surfaces bulge and show convexity. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Disassembly and reinstallation. Untighten the nuts crosswise. Make sure the nuts are completely loose. Remove the modules needed using a flat tool. Replace any damaged modules. Clean the inside surfaces of the exposed packing space. Lubricate the inside surfaces all around with Roxtec lubricant, especially into the corners. Pull the cable or pipe through. Continue the reinstallation. Adapt, lubricate, and install the module, and then tighten the seal.